Episode 1652, One Giant Leap.
It's time to train for life and love your journey. In this episode of Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie, you'll learn new ways to rediscover, rejuvenate, and renew your mind, body, and spirit. Please welcome your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. It is a weekend, and I pray that you are having a wonderful time with your family. I got to tell you, though, a story. I am on the road, and I'm actually sitting at a truck stop at midnight recording this just for you. So I hope you enjoy it. It's One Giant Leap. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, in marriage, there are risks, some greater than others. If you want extraordinary results, marriage requires one giant leap. Think about the risk involved with Apollo 11 when they went to the moon. Many questioned if the expedition would even occur. Was it possible? Same goes for marriage. Some wonder if that's even possible, to have a successful marriage with so many failed marriages nowadays. But in order for them to know, they must take one giant leap. The same took place 50 years ago for Apollo 11. They had to make a decision at some point to take a risk, to invest time, invest money, to invest energy. There was an investment in order for an outcome to occur. Now, for some, taking a risk that big would not be worth the effort, but where would we be if one giant leap wasn't taken? Would we have ever gotten to the moon? Maybe not. There's a lot of question marks. Well, same would occur when it comes to marriage. If you want an extraordinary marriage, you must be willing to take one giant leap. And that is your KISS to Keep It Simple strategy. Take one giant leap. As I sit here at the truck stop driving, I'm actually driving up north. We are doing some crazy things. Our oldest, you know, is getting married in the fall. And so we're taking all of her stuff that's left over back to her. And then we're circling around, going kind of west just a little bit in the same state. We're headed over to pick up my son because he is moving down south to us. And so we're going to make another trip over there and we're going to then come back. But as I sit here and look up into the sky, I see nothing but blackness. And then there's this bright light, the moon, staring back at me. I can't imagine what it was like when Apollo 11 landed on the moon. What was it like? Maybe you've experienced a marriage like that, that you just didn't know the risk involved. Maybe one marriage didn't work out and you've ended up in divorce. Maybe you haven't even been married yet and you're engaged. Or maybe you're still married with the same person and you're going, why did I do this? One giant leap. But you see, there's something about taking a risk. It involves what? Faith, in my opinion. You have to be willing to reach out, to go beyond, to take one giant leap. So I want to give you a couple questions and some encouragement today. Number one, what risk can you take in your marriage for the benefit of your spouse? Now, notice I just didn't say, what risk can you take in your marriage? Question mark. No, you've got to listen for that extra prepositional phrase there at the very end of that question. For the benefit of your spouse. Do you think those that were in Apollo 11 really thought much about their impact of what they were doing in this expedition to the moon? I'm sure there was some thought, but you know, they had to put a lot of work in it, right? Skills, they had to practice things. They had to do this all by themselves. They had no idea what it would do for the country, for the world, the opportunities that it would open for them, what it would do for science and space exploration. Incredible. I mean, I'm blown away by as I look up here and the moon just seems like a pin drop to me, and I can reach out, but I can't grasp it. Yet Apollo 11, it was an incredible exploration, expedition up there to the moon. It required each of them to be willing to do what? Each crew member had to be willing to do something beyond what they knew initially before they got in to the aircraft to go up in space. We have to do the same when it comes to our marriages. We have to be willing to take risks. We have to be willing to go beyond, above and beyond what we know for the benefit of our spouse. The crew members did it for the benefit of not only their crew members, but what? The world. Take one giant leap. Number two, what giant leap can you take together? So yes, you want to do the first one to benefit your spouse, but then the second one is what you can do together. And then finally, number three, this is not really a question mark, but it's one that I want you to really absorb in your heart, and that is to love deeper. Don't limit yourself to what looks like love for others. You can't sit here and emulate your marriage based on what you see in somebody else's, what you see on TV, what you read about. I share a lot of things here regarding my marriage, my relationship with my husband. That doesn't mean you're going to experience the exact same thing. Yes, you can learn from them, but what you need to do ultimately is to love deeper within your relationship with your spouse. Build your marriage with your spouse. Unfortunately, a lot of marriages suffer. Why? Because marriages are built against each other. This is what I think it should be. And then the other spouse is going, but no, I want it to be this. And so all we have, what, in the middle is a brick wall. Not a great foundation in a marriage. The journey that you're on can be an extraordinary one, but you have to be willing to what? Take one giant leap. Are you ready to do that? Tell your spouse today, I love you to the moon and back. It's one giant leap, babe. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.